Then
I'll be the next target.
I die. He's dead, man.
Yes. Oh, I thought you already started.
I already started. It's okay. So, start. Brand new game. Super Mario Sunshine. I haven't played this in forever, and I'm really excited to play. Is good.
What? Take this guy out. Let's take this clown out.
No, no, boys, don't touch that stuff.
Got him.
Hmm.
Hello there. Say something. I'm giving up on you, Will.
What about it?
Just he's mind controlled. Attack. Oh no.
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat.
He's just running.
If you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Ow. Dude, lightsaber
cross
blocking
over
does
the
nothing.
And find some assistance. Do the can do, buckaroo. Okay, let's see. Be careful, I have a bad idea about this.
I'm going to the Rancor pit, I don't even care. Oh, the Rancor is dead. Oops.
Great, Dan, the king. Yeah, good fun. Okay. Mario. Try washing off that M. Test your skills. Okay.
That's not true. You played the original Battlefront 2.
I did. So, this is me. I'm here with Mr. Ben.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Hey, I've got him mind controlled.
Oh my god. I go just to stop this and run away.
Attack me again, I dare you.
He's almost dead.
Yay! Hooray!
I'm the next target.
Fixed.
I don't know where she's shooting at me from.
Easy Parcheesi. Okay, let's get started, boys.
Oh, it's Aiden. Go get Aiden.
Number one. Wait, grab it. There we go.
Why can they spam,
okay,
but I can't?
So, that's star number one. Easy Parcheesi. Save and continue.
Any sense.
John. Is this guy still running on fire?
Metal Mario.
What? Hey, hey.
I tried to change it up, yeah. You know? I was pulling my bow tie off and it got stuck around my neck.
Apparently I'm chasing Metal Mario around. I'm not doing a very good job at it.
Why would you do that? He's the type of guy who would flatten you. You looked at him wrong.
It's actually not Metal Mario, that's Paint Mario, but it's basically the same thing. Paint Mario, get over here!
Super Mario Sunshine.
Yeah, honestly, it's really good.
I haven't played it all the way through.
I watched my sister play it, though. I played a little bit of it, and I understand the whole concept, and I remember a lot of the parts on it.
I've only ever seen snippets of it on YouTube.
Completely unfair! That's a really good game.
Other than, the Wii version of the Mario Bros. I don't think I've ever really played any of the Mario games.
Really?
I played the first one because we had those contests.
Oh yeah, where we both played against each other. Yeah, that was good. Okay, let's go. Currently, are you still on PlayStation?
Yes.
So I was gonna say, if you switch over to Discord, I could add my screen and you can watch me play. But...
Doesn't he get in trouble with the Beyond
Express? Yeah, because the Paint Mario looks exactly like Mario, so everybody thinks it's Mario. Mr. Spaghetti Man. Your yawn sounded exactly like this guy's like hitbox death thing.
Also,
when you kill the what's her faces, sounds like a fart. True fact. My second shinestone!
Are they called the fart ladies?
No, they're called the fart ladies. I don't know what they're called. But, yeah! Shinestone number 2! Hot darn.
What if, like, you're about to grab the star, and you just hear... And then Doomfist flies on the screen and punches Mario into the wall and murders him?
And I wouldn't have that star. Effect.
No, Doomfist would.
Are you scared? You should be scared.
And Mario, Mario's just barely alive, and he's like,
"Oh, why would you do that?"
And he's just like, "You never stood a chance."
It was mine to begin with.
Spare me the commentary.
I'm bleeding out. Yeah, I did start a new save. Ah, dang it.
Whoa. seems like a
honestly.
I did play Super Mario Galaxy and Super
Galaxy
Mario.
Is really good. I think if I finish this, like somehow finish this, because I'm probably gonna take this if I make this an actual whatever. I'm probably gonna actually take it to college with me because I mean my GameCube is awesome. Well, if I take it to college, I'll probably take my Wii because it can play both. But okay, Mr. Goopy Boy, get out of here. Okay, stop gooping up the place.
Dude, that's just what I do.
No, this stupid monster boy is throwing his shade.
Well, I throw my goop. In a not dirty way. Just gonna like... Yeah, I'm made of goop. What about it? Ow! Why are people jerks? You ever to see someone and decide they're a jerk before you get to know them? What the Kevin? Get over here, Kevin. Gotcha.
Okay, Mario.
Huh? Who's Kevin now?
Hey, you need to chill out.
Is Mario your favorite Nintendo series?
Not necessarily. I really like Mario Kart. I think Mario Kart is one of my favorites just because the Wii version, Mario Kart Wii, not whatever, Wii is like the first game that I consistently played all the time and that I can actually go back to and still have fun with. Like a lot of games I can just get stuck on. And then I'm like, eh. And then, whereas we... Please give me a blue point. Yay! I love blue points. But, whereas we is like, shoot, I lost my train of thought. Mario Kart... Oh yeah, Mario Kart Wii is awesome, whereas a lot of the other games that I play, it's... just like, oh, cool, I play this for like 3 days and get really excited about it, and then I'm like, okay, that's good enough. But, Mario Kart.
Oh no.
Save.
Mine would definitely be.
Oh yeah, I can go back to Pokemon all the time. Like, I played the Emerald? Or no, it was Sapphire. Sapphire was the one that I got from your brother. But I've played through that like twice or three times. Oh my god. And Leaf Green. I've played through Leaf Green once. Ooh, is that for you, Mr. Big Baby Flower Boy?
I played Emerald on an emulator and yeah. Sapphire.
I did Emerald on an emulator, that's what I did.
I played Fire Red 2, which is the remake of the original game.
Take some water. Yeah, lay down.
But yeah, Mario's also a big old part of my childhood. Even if I didn't play the older games.
Oh.
I know you played your fair share of like older games.
Yeah. Was there a question behind that? Because I did not hear it.
No, I'm just
Yeah, I've played a ton of older stuff, because I really enjoy, like, not, like, actually a lot of, like, hey, Mr. Flower Boy, don't you do that, it's rude.
It might be a little old for nowadays, but one game you should play that'd be really entertaining. mod would be Undertale.
Yeah, I've heard that's a really good game. I've never actually understood, like, the whole premise of it. Like, what's the...
That's it. I don't want to say any spoilers, but there are, like, three different ways you can play the
gotcha.
Game.
Third shine!
Just in case you do decide to play it someday.
Gotcha. Save and continue. Okay, here's the question. Do I continue to play this single map, or do I move on to all the next ones?
Probably play that single map. Get it complete.
Because completing it also takes a lot. Okay. Well, because there's like 7 stars on the map.
How long are you making your episodes?
Each episode is going to be like 15 minutes, so I'm going to record for like 45, and then I can edit down to 15 minutes total of stuff.
I got you.
Oh yeah, this is the stupid cave one. This is the one that I hate the most. Okay. Oh no. I bought it. Okay, let me wash it off, sir. Oh, that sucks. It's funny because there's like you know the Pokemon that we saw today at the park, the one with like 8 legs and it's like got the bell on top of it, the blue one with the yellow head or whatever.
The
like Skitter or whatever.
The
yeah.
Oh, Zerskin. Yeah.
There's yeah.
Little cutie.
Mario. This Mario has things like that. They're weird. Let me tell you. True facts. Okay. Let's not try to die 8 times while we do this. Okay, yeah, I know. Paint Mario is gonna take my stuff. Goodbye. These were like the hardest levels. And watching my sister play these was like. Well, I guess.
I hate
Ash. Same.
That should give away what game I'm also playing. But. I just wanted to say I hate Ash.
I really love these levels though. Like, I hate them as levels, but I like the levels for the music because it's all a cappella sung original Mario songs.
The fact that there are 3 Roadhogs in this lobby is trash, Will.
Is it?
Literally garbage. Yes.
That hit me.
You know what the FFA game looks
yeah.
like, right? Well, pretty much playing...
Oh! No! 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 That's not how that's supposed to work! What?
Playing Roadhog or Moira is pretty much cheating.
I think playing Reaper is pretty much cheating.
Reaper is not as bad.
I know, but like every time I play,
especially considering he keeps. Roadhog
or is it that sand desert map? Yeah.
Petra?
Yeah. Yeah. Every time I played on there, the winner has always been Reaper, so I always play as Reaper.
This time it was Ash, but it was Ash, Ash, McCree, Roadhog, Roadhog, Roadhog. I'm fine with Ash because, of course, that character there's a skill gap. You have to actually be able to play Ash to play. Whereas Roadhog's like, oh, so I just took someone and shoot them. I know. It gets me angry, but
how many more lives do I have? Two. I have two more lives. Two more lives to shoot myself.
What?
Just end it. End it all.
End it all with a crisp shine kick, yeah. Am I right?
Okay, that's fine, Block. Just walk away from me. Ooh, almost fell off the edge there. This was hard. This map was hard. There we go. Got it. We're good. This map was hard playing it on my, just like plugging it into my TV. But right now I have it running through a capture card that's not a non-latency. So it's like behind by a couple milliseconds. So if I don't jump at the right time, or like if I accidentally hold down the forward button too long or whatever, then I lose and I die, which makes it that much harder. So it's just dumb. I think this first one I'm just gonna do one 30 minutes, not the full 45. I don't know what am I doing again. Oh, is this red? Red coins? Oh, it is. Okay. Kidding. Oh. Guess who that is, Ben.
Ooh.
It's literally just Mario.
Can't when you jump on their head. That's Mario. You like running.
No, he's balancing act. That's what he is. Oh. The big Chungus, my guy.
Man, 10 tacos
did that,
today.
Did that end you?
That's the decision of my life.
Ah, okay. Nice.
No. It's good. It's delicious.
Okay, let's see if we can do this. I can do this very rarely. Are you freaking kidding me? Wait, where does that connect to? Okay, so that connects up there. This one. That one goes to up there. And I can get up there by doing what? Go eat some big chonguses.
I would never.
Why would you eat a rabbit? It's okay.
Ooh.
Go eat some Taco Bell tacos.
Actually, I have eaten rabbit. So have you.
Go ride a roller. What did I do?
You ate
I did, rabbit. And it was delicious.
You were the one
cooked rabbit. I cooked rabbit. Okay, so that's 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, okay. Go. Go ride a roller coaster. Let me guess, there's one up there, I think. Unless it's no, where is it? Where's that last red one? I think it's all over here. So wherever it is.
Wahoo!
No! Okay, you big chunk is gonna find somewhere else to be.
Would you date a squid?
Would I date a squid? Is that true?
There is no other context to that question.
Would I?
Honest answer, would you date a squid?
What kind? Like, big scary kind or like tiny camouflage?
It doesn't matter. It can be any type of squid. Nice. Would you date it?
Minecraft squid, yes.
Yes. Would. Okay, that's all I
wanted.
I cannot tell you.
Oh my gosh.
But if that squid had four legs instead of eight, or how many
eight.
Squid normally has, would that change anything?
Is it,
I know
Alyssa?
I have squid. I have eight legs.
I think squids aren't like
it. No.
Six.
Six.
What?
Conspiracy. Squids are actually just octopi, but with pointy heads.
True fact. Can he make it? Okay. Ouch. What's that last? Oh, I see it.
Play the game, the one Higglepuff as McCree.
Well, let's get this bread. Last one. Can I ring the bells with our water? Oh, I can. Let's get this bread. I was literally just up there. Actually, the pulled rabbit. Speaking of rabbit. The rabbit that we made was really good. It was like pulled rabbit. So like, you know how you make pulled pork and stuff for the people listening and whatever. Even though this is gonna be like, if anything, whatever. So like, it's pulled pork, but you know. Cannot use it. Oh, okay.
I think our groups were the two most universally.
Yeah, definitely. You had, what did you guys do? You guys did the like the solid like rabbit breast or like chicken breast kind of thing.
It's kind of like chicken, but. Pulled apart and tons of barbecue.
Oh, you guys did pulled rabbit too?
So, kinda. It ended up more chicken-y than it was pulled rabbit.
Gotcha. I'm almost out of.
Hey, you get to hold down the fort real quick. I gotta check something.
I'm almost out of water. Let's see if we can get up there. Eat. Consume privacy.
Consume privacy.
Nope.
Here.
I have to fill
I'll
up
be right
okay.
back. Talk about Sherlock Holmes. That's your project.
So this guy named Sherlock Holmes. He used to be a detective, but now he's turned into a teacher of video game strategy. And so Sherlock Holmes has now moved from a position of very high esteemed work to silly people, because obviously in his time they wouldn't have video games, you know? So like, it's like, what the heck is a video game? Why are you teaching about it? And everybody else is like, well, maybe if you pay attention in class, you wouldn't have that problem. least I can hit it. What? How did I not grab that? No, no, no. Ouch! Okay, stupid wind spirits. Oh, I had this blue coin in here. Hello.
Hello. How was your
show? He ended up being a video game teacher, even though when he was alive, video games weren't invented, so he was really just made fun of.
Oh, poor guy.
So sad. I almost fell off this platform, and I was going to be so upset and just quit. Awesome! Okay.
I realized early.
It has been 40 minutes, so I think that's a great time to save and quit. Yeah.
40 minutes?
Well, 38, but that's the same thing, right?
No.
Oh, let's go. Cool. First one down. Thanks to everybody for all the help. Cough, cough, Ben.
I didn't help too much at first, though. I was distracted by stupid Battlefront garbage. Ooh, look at that! Now they're gonna sue me. No, it's your video. Now they're gonna sue you!
Okay. Anyways.
Welcome to the Sun.
So. If you enjoyed, like and subscribe.
So.
And, hopefully we can make this a series. It'll be nice. Stay tuned.
Yes.
Right? Ben, any last words?
That's your sign off, not mine. I like the juke. Okay.